going into today's project, I just wanted to talk to you guys and then we'll do the opportunity.
Great. Hi, thank you so much for coming and helping me here. This is one of 66 parks that I manage. And so it's really hard to get people to help us out here because it's not noticed. It's full of traffic. But if you're coming somewhere, everybody wants to bring their lunch. And so I want to make this somewhere very comfortable, even though it's in the middle of traffic. Because there's so few spaces available to New Yorkers these days. By putting new benches in, putting some plants in, and we're going to be doing some painting. As you can see, it's very necessary.
Hey everybody, this is my co-captain Tina.
Hi.
I'm Olive. It's an off-team meet. We are at Allen Street Mall in Manhattan. Volunteer on Earth Day with New Yorkers. I got the invitation. I was like, should we do it this year? This is like the third year. But Tina said, hey, where's the team? So we put together the team, and I'm gonna take you to meet our team
members.
Team members. All right. So what are you doing right now?
I am painting this soon-to-be beautiful fence once we are done painting it. I'm hoping no cars run into that puddle.
Working our way up town. Running with the camera, don't get dizzy. And finally, so this is the before and this is the after. We have one more member. Who's a traffic cop? Gotta find Paul. See you later.